up. 21 players inside the Atletico half of the field at the moment. Johnston with Diaz. Lockdown. And that's Venegas, number four. Venegas, number four, launching himself in there. There's the replay. Johnston beats one man. Beats two. And watch for Venegas coming in. There he goes. A wretched, desperate tackle. McCluskey. Johnston trying a dummy and it doesn't work. Fiala. Pulling here down from the back. Making no attempt to play the ball at all. Ayala could be in trouble. Ayala could be in trouble. He was booked in the first half. And he is off the field. Ayala goes off. ...18 minutes played in the second half. Ayala ordered off. Booked in the first half. The first player to be booked in the 7th minute. And now ordered off. 18 minutes played in the second. I have to play the last 27 minutes with 10 men. And that was a typical piece of obstruction there. Irureta getting a word from the Turkish referee. Johnston. And Diaz is in trouble, and Diaz is off! Two players off in 2 minutes. Here's the tackle. Johnston comes down, and Diaz leaves the field. Rogan to Johnston. And that's it, it's all over. And look at the Atletico players. Absolutely jubilant, but they win no medals for sportsmanship here at Parkhead tonight. 51 free kicks. Atletico Madrid happy here, but will not be remembered with much affection. Celtic need to have a scoring draw in the return leg to get through. And there's an incident on the far side. There's trouble on the far side. There's punches are being exchanged, and there's fighting.